type Taurus. My name is Anushi, and this is going to be for Taurus Sun Moon Rising for December 2018. And let's see what's coming up for Taurus for the month of December 2018. So let's begin. That flipped out for you is Justice. So some of you are either having a decision to make, a judgment to make. Basically, you have to balance out something, or you have to finally decide on something and start moving in that direction. So you are making that decision, and you are considering pros and cons, and I'm also getting some legal matter for some of you, because it's a Justice card, so obviously there can be some legal matters that some of you are dealing with. Let's see what's coming up for Taurus for the month of December 2018. Messages for Taurus for December 2018. Okay, so the current situation for the month of December is Strength card, which is a Leo card. So you are holding on to some desire, something that is really close to your heart, something that speaks to your heart, something that moves you emotionally, and you are in a situation where you have to save, or you have to be really courageous from within. You have to save something is also what I'm getting. You're also being you're trying to control your fierceness, or you're trying to calm yourself, basically. That's what I'm getting. You have to be very, very graceful in the situation that you're dealing with. You have lost a lot, you have lost something, and now you are very strong from within. Now, okay, so Ace of Pentacles is coming up as your challenge, or what's providing you with help. So there can be some new opportunity, that like a financial opportunity or job opportunity, however you take it, which is coming up as either as a challenge, that like you don't have finances, or something new coming up, or you do have something coming up, and for that, for time being, you need to be very, very brave. Because soon something is going to come, present itself to you, which is like a financial offer. Let's see. So yes, you are concerned about your finances. You are concerned about how you are going to nurture yourself, and how you are going to look after your family, or how you are going to create a cozy comfort home for yourself and your family. You are thinking about that, and on a very subconscious level, that is what matters to you. You think about it a lot, basically. And in past, in recent past or distant past, you have Five of Swords with a snake here. So I'm seeing that you tried to kill a snake, like something that was poisonous, and it's still there. It's not gone. It escaped, like the snake escaped, even though you tried to poke it with so many swords, it did escape, and it is kind of still bothering you, whatever this poisonous thing is. So maybe mentally you are still stuck on something that has been like a very negative influence in your life, and now you need to consciously just get rid of it. Temperance card. This card came out for you before I was shuffling and switched on camera. Temperance card is telling me here, as a conscious energy, that you are really trying to balance your beast side, and are trying to be very graceful, like I said, and I think it requires a lot of patience for you to deal with the current situation that you are going through in the month of December, and you are divinely being guided. And I feel that, let's see what comes up in future. Yes, in future you have Seven of Pentacles. In future you are headed towards, again, like a very cozy place. You are dining with people, you are having fun, you are celebrating with your tribe, your family, your friends. And I think you are also trying to save a lot of money. You are being very cautious about how much you are spending. So you are trying to balance it out, like you want to have fun and you are trying to balance your money. So this major arcana, death card is coming up. Your attitude is transformational, like you are transforming yourself, how you have been up till now. You are trying to change that about yourself. You are trying to even bury something that has not been serving you in a positive way. You are trying to bury it. You are trying to leave it behind. Even though that part of you keeps chasing you, you are trying to leave it behind, and you are doing everything possible to push it behind you, and you want to move forward desperately. I'm getting that. And because there is temperance here, I'm seeing that you have to be very, very patient with this. In fact, in future card, this card also symbolizes patience. So you have to be very patient. You can't, the change is not going to happen overnight. In fact, I'm also feeling that with respect to something related to family, there are some changes that are occurring. Now, there can be influence of a Scorpio person or a Sagittarius or a Leo person in your life. It can also be a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Rising, whoever. But these are the major signs that I'm seeing here. And then in your surrounding, there is somebody who is trying to get some information from you, and you are being very mysterious and secretive. You are not giving that information. In fact, you are this person cannot figure you out. So you are very mysterious to this person. Just be wary of this person. This person might have a message for you, and they are waiting for the right moment to deliver that message to you. This can be a stalker, or you are stalking somebody. Now you are getting Queen and King of Cups, both the cards here. So definitely there has been some balance that you are observing in the month of December. Like you are either practicing emotional restraint, like you are not expressing your emotions even though you are feeling a lot, because I think your fear is that you will become very emotional about something. So you are trying to keep your emotions in balance, and you want to feel something at the same time you don't want to feel it. That's the message that I'm getting here. So I'm seeing that you are closing your eyes and you are letting your wisdom. You are waiting for your wisdom, and you are waiting for the right moment, basically, is what I'm feeling here. You are keeping a lot of emotions in check, and the Emperor here, as the bottom of the deck, is telling me that everything is in control, everything is under your control. In past, something was there which was not harmonious, something was bitter, something that you dealt with somebody and it turned out to be a very bitter thing, like a bitter fight, and you showed a lot of courage, you showed a lot of patience, and you wanted to nurture something, and now probably in future you are still thinking about it. Should I invest in it? Should I not? Should I keep going on? That's what I'm feeling here. I also feel that you should not neglect the fact that you should be selfless in whatever that you are giving to other people or yourself. Although I'll have to move on and I have to draw some more cards here. What are the messages coming in for So this card came out in reverse. So you are definitely making a choice here. You are choosing between two people, or you are choosing to get into a relationship or a commitment with somebody. I'm getting that. And it's going to shift a lot of things in your life. This is Wheel of Fortune. So something is going to shift in your life. And like I said, you are going through some transformation here. You're trying to move away from your past. Something regarding work or job or finances is either in your favor or it's not in your favor. I can't say. I'm not sure what I should say. Looking at this card, I'm seeing that you are saving a lot, and you're still thinking about, should I keep working the same job that I'm working? That's one thing that I'm getting here. So maybe you're switching jobs, and it'll require you a lot of courage to switch, to make that switch. And you've, in past, you have had some bitter fights over ideas or something. But you are trying to keep your balance and temperance, like your temperament. You are trying to balance your temperament right now, and you are trying to process this. But like I said, either this is your boss, like an emperor who has everything in control, like you have to convince this person, or you are the one in control right now, and you have to take that step that you should take by the end of the month of December. I feel you are very content. You have your emotions in, you have mastered your emotions by the end of December, is the message, the final message. Now, let me pull out one card from the Sacred Rebel deck for Taurus. Messages for Taurus for December 2018. So, your card is Divine, Diving for Light. Diving for Light. Very, very beautiful card. It's number 11, which is a master number. So, Diving for Light is telling me that you are being courageous and you are taking that leap. If you have to make that switch, you are making that switch. If you have to push someone aside who is not serving you, or something that is, that has been poisonous, you are pushing that thing aside. If you want to start something new, you are doing that. And if you want to transform your life completely, you are doing that. Bring it into form. So you are actually moving forward into something new, something different. Something new is starting here, like you are creating your legacy by being very, very patient and very much in control of your life. One more thing I'll see. What's missing for Taurus in the month of December? Okay, so love is probably missing, or something related to emotions or love. Sorry about the train, guys. Either there is new love in your life, or because we had lovers in reverse, so probably you will have a new opportunity in love and you're rejecting it. Something that is what I'm feeling here. So that was your reading, Taurus. I'll see you next year. I hope this reading resonated with you and it was helpful for you. Take care.